like I'm not the only one here.
Thank you.
Shoot to kill! Vincent Valentine reporting for duty, ma'am. I've been assigned your protection.
No.
Huh?
Why would they send his...
Excuse me?
Oh, I apologize. This is the first time I have ever met anyone from the Turks. Lucrezia Crescent. Pleased to make your acquaintance, Mr. Valentine.
Thank you. Ashes! Me! What? What in the blazes is glowing down there?
Usher of Souls. My brother. Omega.
It's Nero the Sable! Oh, dear!
Lucrezia.
Vincent. Right? Have you come to check up on me? Soul rot of Terra Corrupt. Quelling impurity, purging the stream. To beckon forth an ultimate fate. Behold mighty chaos. Omega's fire to the lofty heavens. I came across this passage while studying the scriptures of the ancients. The chronicles of yore. Omega. The end. Just as all other sentient beings. He too was born of the life stream. However, his only purpose is to cleanse the planet of all things living and lead their immortal souls through the abyss of ether, to a new beginning. Far, far beyond the never-ending sea of stars. Just as life circulates through our planet, so too does our planet through the universe, or at least in theory. However, what I can be certain of is, if Omega awakens, then all life as we know it will end. And when Omega has embarked on his journey to the cosmos, our planet will wither and die. I will leave a copy of my records here for you, Vincent. Though I cannot imagine what help they might be, if any at all. Just remember.
Well, well, we meet again. This is perfect. I so wanted to see you, my love.
Deep ground. What are they attempting to do with Omega?
I don't know. And to be honest, I don't care.
What?
But this is what Vice desires. Hail, Vice. And what Vice orders, we do. It is very simple. If he desires the awakening of Omega, then that is what all of Deep Ground desires. We could care less what happens to the planet. But all this matters little to me. It is not every day you are granted a chance to cleanse the world of all life. Just the thought sends a chill of excitement through my body. The Deep Ground soldiers were born and bred to kill. We were chained to a destiny of servitude. But then, 3 years ago, we were freed from our chains. The waiting for us was darkness, lit only by the faint glow of Mako. And what do you think we did when we gained our freedom, We killed. That is how we were raised. That is all we knew. And so I bathed in the blood of 1,000 soldiers. And I enjoyed it. I reveled in it. And when I finally stepped out of the abyss, I craved for more. You understand, right?
I don't think so.
How can you say that, darling? We're one and the same. I'm sorry. Were you not expecting her? You cannot control the beast without this. Well, there will be no need for it when I'm done with you. I flee! If you manage to survive that wound, I'll make sure you don't survive the next one. No matter. The end is upon us.